Hello, everybody, and welcome to another episode of Let's Play Final Fantasy VII. Last time we went through Gold Saucer, and this is we're heading into Corell Prison, which is a pretty long area from what I hear. So head south. And the guy that was shot. The guy will follow you, by the way. It's weird. Ah, leave me alone, leave me alone, leave me alone, leave me alone! I tell you one thing, rookie. This desert is extremely dangerous, but it welcomes you. When you try to leave, it'll swallow you. Here are some of them never made it out. Best thing is to stay out of the desert entirely. Anyways, there's a save point here. Now I can actually save. With Kate Thith and Inventory! In our army! It's Kate Thith in our army! I get it, I'm just gonna give him the clown voice, because it fits a lot more with it. It fits a little bit more his character. You know, with being a little fortune-telling robot. Yes, he is a robot, by the way. The cat is not biological. He just mob. Anyways, these bandits you want to kill immediately. You know why? They'll steal your money! Diamond dust! Oh, Carver can hold up. Nice. Loose. Travel south towards a large cargo truck. These guys will tell lies, only lies. Not one of them will tell you the truth. Just talk to them, a couple of them, you'll get sick of it. This place is heaven. This place is heaven. This place is heaven. Man with a gun in his arm. Never heard of him. Never heard of him. Never heard of him. They know who he is. You want to see the boss? Go southwest and you'll meet him. You'll meet him. You'll meet him. So go northeast. This elevator will take you to the top. Well, you gotta pick the chocobo racer first. Okay. I'm gonna use you and to smite these guys. Cause it's fun. Smite! And he is pretty good magic. Ah, oh god, I got mugged! Platinum Bangle! My Platinum Bangle! Quip. Stole from my inventory. Okay, it was a Platinum Bangle. It's not that good. Wanna enter the trouble worries? Yeah, I wanna enter. And go get permission from the boss of this place. Who's the boss? You don't even know that, old man. And tell me it, and I'll know. Go ahead in this cargo truck. You do? Then go and pay your respects to Mr. Cotes. Or Cotes. Face through him. Never seen your face around here. Going up? Yeah. Up. You don't seem to understand how things work down here. This is Goldsuss garbage dump that makes us all scrubs. Then we get back up there, win chocobo race. But it's not as easy as you rookies think. Of course, you got the boss's permission, you'd be a different story, but you'll never get that. You head into the cab? Oh, frickin'. Yeah, Shiva. Diamond dust! Lightning materia. There we are. Looks like we can get some sleep here. Sleep. Okay, apparently we're supposed to remove all of Kate's equipment. So, let's do that. Hey, what are you doing with my equipment? Hey, that's wrong! Give you a... Get him. Get him the star pendant. Keep your yellow megaphone. Well, I do want that with that manipulate materia. We'll give that to... Turn your enemy skill to manipulate. And that house over there gives cells the house of the very, very south sells equipment. Okay. I do. Enter here for a cutscene called The Mayor's Old House. Barrett!
Didn't I tell you not to come here?
Just hold on a sec! We just want to talk! You'll understand if you hear us out!
Huh?
Didn't want none of y'all to get involved!
Eric. Hey, that's Cloud's line! It's too dangerous! I can't let you get involved! Blah, 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 blah! Yeah, we're already involved in this. We saw you and hurried here, Barrett. Just tell us what's going on!
You guys!
I heard the murders in the battle arena were done by a man with a gun arm. Is that you?
There's another! Another man that's got a gun grafted into one of his arms. It was 4 years ago. I remember, I was on my way home from visiting the Maker Reactor being built.
Barrett, Dine, come quick! The villager is being attacked! It's Shinra soldiers!
What?!
Sorry. Ow, my ears.
What the hell happened?!
Hey, Barrett, it's not over yet. Everyone's waiting. Let's go back to the village.
Everyone's waiting. Go back. Let's go back to the village. Okay.
Barrett, Dine, protect the village!
Old man!
Dance!
Come on, Barrett, we gotta hurry!
Dance, Barrett, dance!
Dodging all those bullets.
Barrett, you stay here.
You can shoot all day and never hit them with aim like that.
Shut up!
Stop playing around and cover me.
Watch out!
Dine, hang on! Listen to me! You're coming back to the village here?
Yeah, I ain't letting go. You're coming back. Wait, everyone's waiting for you. Eleanor and Marlene, they're all waiting on us.
Oh! It cut off his arm. So that's how Barrett lost his arm. Or his hand. Same with Dine.
From then on, I couldn't use my right arm no more. I was depressed for a while. But then I threw away my artificial arm and got a gun grafted in.
You mean your biological arm? Means you had an artificial arm originally?
Got a new right arm to get revenge of the Shinra, who took everything away. Back then I heard the doc say there's another man who got the same operation as me, but that was his left arm.
But Dine's injury was the same as yours, right? Yeah, that's right. He was a seed for the Shinra too. He'll probably join us to fight against the Shinra.
Wouldn't bet on it. Gotta apologize to Dine before I can rest in peace. And that's why I gotta do it alone.
Do whatever you want. Is that what you want to hear?
Well, I can't let you do it, because if you die on me, I'm gonna have nightmares.
Barrett, this isn't the end. Weren't you gonna save the planet? Barrett, this isn't the end.
Shit, Tifa. You ought to know by now.
That's alright, I'm not so different from you. That's easy to understand. It's you, Barrett.
So there is. So there it is, Barrett. So I guess it'll be Barrett, me, and...
I probably missed, but the best person to bring for this, apparently, is Aerith. But I want to take Tifa to Materia. Because Aerith basically gets a plus 10 to her supports. I mean, I think that that Aerith is kind of required. I wish you could, hey, can you change your party after this? Okay, thank you. God, you can. Be careful. Let's just boot you there, just so I can take Mitsuki's materia. I want that manipulate materia. Trust me, you'll prove very useful against the Death Claws. I wonder if Dine will join us. That's better. Yuffie's more like this, you know. Yeah, that more that. Well, Aerith's more like this, you know, a little bit different. Got a little bit more of a higher pitch, you know, a little bit more of that, like, kind of like an annoying, thing to them. Sorry, that sounds really mean. But, you know. Okay, let's use Manipulate. Actually, once, give it to Cloud. We'll get rid of his, Revive Materia. We'll give that to you. Get rid of Restore. Okay, now you revive, restore, and Cloud now has an extra materia. Alright.
Fortune's good! Everything is perfect!
Shall I get with you?
You sure are acting all heroic, considering we're not making any money on this!
Yuffie. There's more to life than money! Anyways.
Alright, let's quit Barret with some materia. Oh wait, we know Barret already had materia, including the Ifrit materia.
I should probably get rid of the seal. And also transform materias. Also Ifrit too. Get him some more HP. Get him some materias that don't affect, we already have a card materia. This thing. Negatively. Ifrit only lowers HP, actually. So Ifrit's fine on you. Actually, all of restore is good on you. So yeah, I'm gonna keep these slots empty because you don't have enough materia that's neutral, you know. All right. Who's in the back row? And down there is the, okay. We need to head back to Corell Prison. More of you. Chocomog. Hey, I forgot to mention that I got new, summons on Aerith and Tifa and Cloud. And a level for Cloud. Nice. Extra steel. 25% chance now. But yeah, I forgot to mention this. They all have new limits. Aerith now has Breath of the Earth, which cures all status ailments. I think I went over that. We got Klim Hazard on you, which is his up special in Smash. And we got Grenade Bomb, which attacks all opponents, which is pretty good, actually, from what I've seen. Bum, bum. Oh, this guy's dead now. This one's been shot too. Okay. Let's have you steal from the bandit. Attack him. Use Quake. Quake! That worked on him. These guys are not as, not a need to worry about it too much. Anyways, head to the gap on the fence to the right. Alright. Oh, nope. Head through here. Head through here and then head to the gap on the fence to the right. I see. Man, the boss was really in a bad mood today. Or was it one of his better days? Is Dine the boss? Keep heading. Okay. Oh yeah, we should give him a stronger armor. Okay, he has the Shinra Beta currently. The Silver Armlet is better. We'll give the Shinra Beta to someone else. Carbon Bangle. Shinra Beta is better. It gives him an extra slot, which can put cover on him. Wait, the long range materia cover. Actually, it's better because of vitality. Anyways. Alright. Oh, it's a one-on-one fight with Barret. Okay, so we want to take everything that gives a plus to his stats. So, materia, boop, 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 boop. Okay, and then for materia on him, we'll take Ifrit off, give him the steel, and the cover materia, the materia that gives stats over things. Throw would have been more good, but. Yeah, too late now. Let's give enemy skill. And head up.
Dine! Is that you?
Now that's a voice I've heard in years. A voice I'll never forget.
I always hoped to be able to see you again one day. I knew that you were alive somewhere. We had the same operation. Listen to me, Dine. I want to...
What is it? I hear her voice.
Hmm?
I hear her voice. Eleanor's voice. Begging me not to hate your rotten guts. That's why I didn't hunt you down.
I know that was stupid. I'm not asking you to forgive me. But what are you doing in a place like this? Why do you want to kill those who ain't not even evolved? Why?
Why the hell do you care for?
Are the people killed? The people killed going to understand why? The people of Corell going to understand just hearing Shinra's excuses? I don't care what the reason is. All they give us is artillery and stupid excuses. What's left is the world of despair and emptiness.
You still want to hear why? Alright, I'll tell you. Because I want to destroy everything. People of the city. The city itself. The whole world. I got nothing left in this world. Corell, Eleanor, Marlene.
Dine, Marlene! Marlene is still alive!
Huh?
I went back to into town. I thought she was gone for sure. That's why I wanted her by my side until the end. That's when I found her. Found Marlene. She's in Midgar. Let's go see her together, all right?
So, she's still alive. All right, Barret. Guess this means you and I gotta fight.
What?
Eleanor's alone all by herself. I gotta take Marlene to her.
What the frick, Dine? Dine, are you insane?
Marlene wants to see her mom, don't she?
Stop, Dine! I can't die yet!
Oh yeah? Well, my life's been over ever since then.
Stop it! I don't want to fight you! Barret! Cloud, you stay the hell out of it! This is my problem!
And we fight against Dine. He has 1,200 HP. And it's a one-on-one fight between Barret and Dine. Alright. Yeah, Dine has turned into a complete, he's gone insane. He's trying to murder Marlene in order to bring her to heaven. Or into the live stream. My god, man! Okay, that's just more damage than flamethrower. That's mine. Let's see if that gives me any, okay, barely any. Because I am a bit over-leveled for this, I am going to admit. Because the gold grinding. And the grinding for Yuffie. Basically, keep hitting with regular attacks and use cure magic when you get turned. I'll do it when I get reached the 400 range.
What the? That chin, though. Molotov cocktail. Oh, God. That's not a Molotov! That is a laser! I don't know what you call Molotovs, and I call that a laser beam! Anyways. Now let's use Cure. It's our Molotov. Ow. Dine, you don't understand. I brought Cure Materia. Unlike you. Wow, you spamming Molotovs. This is just a slugfest. Just keep it. Okay, he's down. And we don't level up, we get a survival armlet for our troubles. Now it's a boss fight against Dine.
Back! It wasn't just my arm back then. I lost something irreplaceable. I don't know where I went wrong. Dine, I don't know either, man. Is this the only way we can resolve this? I told you. I want to destroy everything. Everything. This crazy world. Even me. And what about Marlene? What's gonna happen to her? Think about it, Merritt. How old was Marlene back then? Even if I did go to her now, she wouldn't even know me. And what's more, Barrett, these hands are a little too stained to carry Marlene anymore. Barrett. Give that pendant to Marlene. It was Eleanor's, my wife's memento. All right. Wow. Marlene's already. Or. Barrett, don't ever make Marlene cry. Dine! Me and you were the same. My hands ain't any cleaner. I shouldn't be able to carry Marlene either.
Nice. Anyways.
You want something? I want to go up! Like I told you before, you gotta get the boss permission. Then win a chocobo. Darn's got his reason and can't speak. So I got this instead. Yeah, bull! I want to go up. Right! Did you kill Dine? You must have... Well, you never hold that thing. So Dine's dead. Maybe now this place will calm down a little? Dine didn't care who anyone was.
The hell do you know?
Right! I don't know anything! Sorry!
Then, will you get us out of here?
Oh man, you guys are mistaken! I already told you, it's only one man who can get out of here! That's the way the chocobo race is, and it's held up there in the gold saucer! And only one race you can go up at a time!
Say what?!
No, really, you threaten me! A rule's a rule, I can't change it! If I do, the whole system down here will be messed up, and I can't do that! Okay. I'll let one of you go up there. After all, Aki's gotta deal with Dio.
Alright then. Cloud, you go. I'll wait down here. Hurry in with that chocobo race and get us out of here!
Yes, good luck, Cloud.
Well, I guess that's, have you decided? All you need now is a manager, and register, and get a chocobo. Hi, I happen to hear your story.
Esther?
Or hi, I happen to hear your story. I'll be your manager.
Well, I have nothing against it, but... This is Esther. She may look kind of funny, but there's no better manager in the races.
That's so rude! Yeah, well, nice to meet you, Cloud.
Alright then, Cloud. I'll send you up the elevator. Estelle will find you on the details. Fill you in on the details. So that's what happened. I'll talk to Dio correctly. He was concentrating the race. Oh yeah, getting back to the other thing. There are many different types of chocobo jockeys. It's not only for criminals. Some people compete for the fame, other people compete for the money, and some only for glory. And then there's people like you. Oh yeah, I'll teach you how to ride a chocobo. Alright. First use this like button to choose either auto or manual. In other words, you either show the chocobo or let it run on its own. So it's pretty hard to make the chocobo run all the way you want it to. If the chocobo doesn't like you, it won't listen. You can't really help you on this one, but most of the chocobo that I'll provide you with are mellow and should be able to handle them. When you're riding, use the X button to speed up and X button to slow down. You'll faster than the chocobo can handle, you'll lose the stamina really fast. Use the direction button to move the chocobo left and right, and use the circle button to get a boost of speed. Oh, of course your stamina runs out faster, though. They're bad-tempered chocobos, and they can't pace themselves, so they'll lose stamina pretty fast. Those kind of chocobos are ones you should control as a manual and slow it down. Finally, some advice. The restless wants the first and second chocobo across the goal line. Push the start button to end the race. Now, you can actually cheat by holding R1 and R2 in order to basically refill your stamina meter permanently. You knew? Hi, Joe! Hey, Esther. You're looking pretty as usual. Thanks. Let me introduce you, Cloud. This is Joe, one of the top chocobo jockeys. Nice to meet you, Cloud. If you're with Esther, then... Right, he's an up-and-coming jockey. He's only been down here for a day, and he already made it up here. What? Oh, I see. So what do you do down there? Sorry, you're not supposed to ask for the past here. Pretty interesting. I have a feeling they'll meet again someday. I thought I'd give him a southern accent, because it fits him. Well then, so we'll meet again, Cloud. I'm going to check out the chocobo. You just wait here for a while. Got nothing to say. I'll be right back. Don't get cocky. Skills don't matter once you get in a race. What? Race will start in a few moments. The jockey next race. Please proceed to the padlock. Sorry. I repeat. Now. Can I let through? Please? Cloud? I'm trying! It won't let me! Thanks for waiting. I'll register you in the next race. This is a chocobo up here myself, so he won't lose easily. Oh yeah. You know how to ride one?
I have controls on my way here, but I am going to be using the R1 and R2 cheat, so...
Well then, good luck. And using the circle button to speed it.
That's cool.
Hi!
Oh, this reminds me of Sonic R. A bit. Oh, this is very pretty, I'm gonna say that. I'm gonna say this with each chocobo. Race, you're gonna get faster and faster chocobo.
Yahoo!
Oh, I'm winning. I'm slaughtering this race. Let's slow down a bit. Oh. Okay. On the button. No, no, God. That's the finish line? Oh, it's the finish line. That's a cool animation, plus the MIDI version of the Final Fantasy 1 theme. It's fun.
That's really fun.
Congratulations, now you're home free. Oh yeah, the owner told me to give this letter to you when you won. Boy, if you're reading this letter, then you must have won. And won a victory that I'm sure you've earned. I heard about dying from Esther. Now that you're victorious, I promise you and all your friends will get a full pardon. And it'll all be set free. Also, by way of apology, pretty little gift for you to use in your journey. Sorry I couldn't be there to tell you this in person, but I'm a very busy man. Sincerely, Dio.
A gift? Cloud, isn't this great? The assistant manager just dropped by and dropped off a buggy for you. Now you can go over the distant rivers, no problem. Okay, Cloud, I'll be waiting outside.
This letter continues.
P.S. I just recently met Sephiroth. He must be have a lot of fans of boys your age. Why don't you get his autograph? He seems to be heading towards the south of the river towards Gongaga.
Sephiroth?
I guess this is goodbye. Well, if you're good at your own Chocobo race, Chocobo, come back again. I'll take care of the registration and everything. I'll see you again.
You can get more race Chocobo through the races.
Okay.
You didn't really use, who do you bring for the next party? Let's bring you, Red 13. I wouldn't use you much.
How to drive the buggy. Press OK to get on and press the cancel button to get off. Buggy can cross shallow or some deserts, and you can cross coast of the Sol and Junon by buggy by hitching a ride on the cargo ship. So yeah, we had our first vehicle. Also, let's take some Barret's materia. Give it to Cloud. Enemy skill. Wrong enemy skill. Give you the enemy skill. Give you the manipulate materia, and let's give you the steel materia. Also, let's give you the, try not to throw. Or no, give me cover. Give you Ifrit. Give you, Shiva? No. Give you the transform materia. Give you fire 2. Give you all. Give you, transform or cover? Cover or store. Let's give you the seal materia, just get you some levels in it. Alright, and then we're gonna swap out Barret. Before I end this episode, I'm gonna go get some more blue materia. I'm gonna swap in, and Tifa. And bring in your materia, it's gonna be lightning, fire. Give you cover, throw, all. Aerith has all the materia, so. All the good materia, and there'll be a long range. And we'll set Tifa at the back row. Anyways, let's go get some materia! Alright. So, okay, wander around this area, the sand. Can you encounter enemies in here, or do you have to, get out? There's X, right? Or, how do you exit this again? Cancel. There we are. That's a harpy, right? Yes, yes it is. Okay, poison storm is not what we want to manipulate. Missed. Okay. Could it manipulate? We need to manipulate it to use Aqua Lung on us. It's a banana note. Use it on you. Frickin' use it! Aqua Lung. Okay, we don't need to do it anyway. Used Aqua Lung anyway. Okay. Ow! Oh yeah, we learned Aqua Lung. Blood Fang. And then Tifa can show. Oh yeah, she didn't get a new limit. I never set her to the new limit thing! To the new limit set. Okay. So she never can use her. So she can't use her new materia yet. But let's show off the new Blood Fang. Which is the new one for Red 13, which heals him based on attacks. Alright, Heat Rash. Oh, that worked perfectly. Alright. And we got it. Eye potion.
Yeah, now we got a really good spell.
450 damage per enemy, which is ridiculous to get at this point again. Now see you in a bit. To set the Costa del Sol. Woo! Is that him? Is that the beach plugs? Yes, it is! Okay. So we can attack. We want to get at least one of them manipulated. Yep, yeah, there we are. Alright. Because this can get us a really good spell called Big Guard. Big Guard is one of the best blue magics in the entire game. It reduces magic damage done and it gives the haste effect. Basically, it also reduces all physical damage done. Amazing spell. One of the best in the entire game. I just bit myself. Can you disintegrate it? Right, there we are. Apparently there's one we could have gotten in the Corel Desert. I don't understand. Corel Prison. Which is a, we can get it later, but, apparently we could have fought Death Claws in that desert. But, we can probably get it later. Okay, we need to drive into here. And we need to head back to Junon. Yeah, we're gonna have to get a really good spell, so head back to the coat to, okay, so we need to pay this guy. Which guy? Oh, this guy over here. Think of being stowaways to Thunder Hill of Junon. Give it to me, and I'll get a good word with the captain. Pay up. Okay, let's head to, Junon. And there we are, now we made it across the ocean again. Now how do I leave? How do I leave Junon? I actually don't know how to do that, so that's the question. Oh wait, maybe it's down there. Oh no, that's a ton of soldiers. Maybe. Maybe. Oh, the elevator is open now. That's nice. We also do for Condor stuff. No, it's a word to the world reactor. Oh, that's for the fast point. Oh, you know, right about the Junon Mage Foreign Class Mission? The new submarine is also included under check. Okay, apparently they have a submarine in development. So I think we'll be back at Junon eventually. Keep sprinting. I know, this got a bit long. Okay. Is it this way? Nope. They're practicing it! That's cool. Oh, yeah. Is it the way back down? Yes, it is. Caution. Oh, okay, that's cool. That's open. So that's how you get back and forth. There we are. And back in your car, we need to go and find those, you know those enemies that are like those big hugging bears things? The Zenlets. Just fight it. Alright, we need the Zenlet. Or Zemlets. Zemzelts. There we are. That's one of them. They have a spell called White Wind. Another extremely good spell if you know Final Fantasy. Yeah, it's ours now. I wonder. What happens if you hit Tifa? Can you grind limit that way? No. No, you cannot. I thought maybe that would work, but no, you can't. Okay, White Wind. Amazing spell. Now we learn the enemy skill, White Wind. And now there's one more blue magic spell we can get on our way to Junon. So, back we go. Okay. See you in a bit. Alright. I forgot about the gold condor. I'm just gonna ignore them until it's forced. Unless it's like something really, really important. Like the Super Bowl. Basically, we can actually head back to Fort Condor now and get ourselves something cool. We can get ourselves a Mega Elixir. That's it. Alright, we need to head to the to Gungaga area. They're an enemy called Touch. You know, ice cream to them. Freeze! No more smudge. I didn't want to show off Klim Hazard, because it was Klim Hazard, but... in Gungaga area. Okay. We have to... Okay. Yeah, okay. No, this is the right river. Here we are. Are those the... No, the Gihandis. Oh my god, the stone. Okay, he's temper stone. Okay. We have a little bit until he turns to stone. Okay, good. Okay, thank god. Okay. Okay, the area around Gungaga, there's like an enemy called, like, do it me. Touch me. That's Grand Horns. Those have Grand Punches. Ouch. The thief has a limit break. That's nice. Okay, let's, Okay, let's show off the full might of Tifa. Because, yeah, next level she can still use her old ones. Alright, there we are. I mean, she gets me XP too. So we'll see in a bit when we find the Touch Me. Found him! It's Frog Gab. Okay. Why? Hit the Gihandi. Please. Okay, he's about to be stoned, so I have to have a soft. Ouch. And a frog. Boing. Did you feel it? Thank you. Alright. Use a soft on yourself. Now we need Frog Song on Cloud. Frog Song is a... Well, puts him to sleep and uses Frog. And we learned another enemy skill. Nice. Nice. Are you kidding me? I've been muted. Okay. You know, I can use magic. No, I can't. Okay. Okay, there we are. Now I can use magic again. Burn him, nothing different! Re-rip. Burn him! Burn! Anyways, there we are. That's Shiva leveled up, and a level for Tifa. Nice. Are we still Frog? No, we are not. Okay, they actually fixed... They made that a little easier to get out of. Okay, good. Nice. And we'll follow up, and I think I'm gonna call it for here. Oh, wait, we actually do want to bring someone with. Sorry, Tifa. But, gotta show off your ability, at least. But I had to swap you out for Aerith, I think, because Gungaga is important for Aerith as a character. If I remember right. Then you go more, you hold this up anyway. So, next one, let's play Final Fantasy VII. We'll be heading into Gungaga. Me? Gungaga. Anyways, we are gonna be heading in there and getting some items, fighting a mini boss, and heading to, well, yeah, seeing Gungaga's about. Getting some new items too. With some new equipment, and. Yeah. And heading to, maybe heading to Cosmo Canyon. Camion? Cannon. Canyon! Wow. Anyways, see you guys then. Have a great day. Bye-bye.